is on its knees, occupied by an enemy force. They've suppressed our lives and taken away our freedom. But we will rise again. This day, because America's second war of independence has begun.